SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change AirDrop name on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The name that other people see when they try and send you files through AirDrop is something that's set on your phone. So if you notice that the name that's being shown to others isn't one that you want, then you can change that setting. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. You can then choose About at the top of this menu, and then you can tap on the Name option up here. Now you just need to touch the X to delete the current name, and then you can type in the new one. And once the new name is entered, simply tap Done, which will take you back to this menu, and you'll see that your phone name and AirDrop name has been updated to what you just entered.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.